It's all Alcantara inside of it.
What's the DNR of this ship?
Drive neutral reverse.
How do you use it? You just press it?
I think just with the
center.
Oh, so it's individual. That's got a key. You know when you start the car, the dash at the front, it will flip up.
Oh, something move, yeah.
Yeah, it will flip up.
Sorry. How long have you had it?
A week.
Oh, wow.
It's done 106 miles.
Oh, wow.
Oh, so this is brand new?
It's brand new. It's spanking new. Shiny, shiny. So, yeah, the last one was the one with the roof. So.
Oh, okay. Yeah. And then you were driving to Preston today?
Apparently so, yes.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't think we're going the whole
break
way.
Break it in.
Breaking it in. Yeah, yeah, I don't think we're going the whole way because we're going out.
It's going to be like 50 miles or something added.
Bad. Yeah, that's not too bad, is it? Yeah. We're taking it on a road trip in June. We're going in Portugal, Spain, France, Belgium, Italy, right through. So that'll be fun. Wow. No luggage space, so very little clothing required.
I was going to say, because Andy in the R8, he's going to take it to France for 2 weeks.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, be fun.
Yeah, well, actually, where's your luggage? Is it like the
it's
front?
In the front.
Okay.
Yeah. But it's literally that big. Uh-huh. And that big, so it's like very little. And
very
you've,
tight,
got, to,
very
you've
tight
got to put all the stuff in you've got to carry as well. Mm-hmm. Morning triangles and all that.
You might put some stuff on your lap.
There's not much space down there either. And there's none at the back of the seats, so.
Yeah.
At least the 720 has gone. With our way, 3 weeks.
3 weeks? Have to send some luggage to the hotel.
We're going to.
Yeah.
Oh,
we're going
okay.
to. I'm going to pack some stuff up and have it sent out.
Are you going with a group?
No, there's four of us going on the first 2 weeks, and then we're doing Campbell.
Right, yeah. They'll have a backup van.
They do, but apparently no space. Simon said everybody wants space because everybody's in the same sort of state of play. But you just take clothes that wrap up small, don't you? You don't really need that much. So
how do you start the journey? Is it from here you go down south?
We're going down to Plymouth. And then across to Santander, down into Portugal, and then back up.
So like on the ferry? Or
ferry, yeah. I think we come back on the train on the tunnel.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
So that'll be better.
Yeah,
it's had PPF on it. It dulls it a little bit. I think it does.
What's
the PPF,
that?
The wrap. It's got
protection
film on it, yeah.